Hello everybody, this is your favorite Beetle and we are back. We are back in Spirit of the North, Chapter 4. It has been a while, I know. A couple of IRL things happened. Was sick. Lost my voice for a couple of days. But I think we are back. So, let's jump straight into it. If I could remember correctly, the spirit thing saved us, or gave it to let us live. And if I could remember correctly, we lost or couldn't find any of the Skelly Boys that we did on the previous one. So if you have seen them, so I reckon we're still on our way to the red smoke thing. So if you have any suggestions of where they might be, please leave them in the comments. I do read through them, I do go through them, and let's get to it. Let's get some of this so long. Okay, this is just rocks. My DPS is a bit high. That's better. More rocks. Not entirely sure what I'm looking for just yet. But I'm sure we will know when we find it. So I'm not going to bother with the skitty bobs. Some of them are in places that I just couldn't reach. Maybe I was not thinking of how to do it properly. So, but if we want, we can always go back to certain chapters and see if we can get them. Okay, this looks promising. Where are you off to? In there, okay. See if we can find it. But like I said, I'm not gonna hunt all the way for this boy. If it close up, it close up. If it doesn't, so be it. Looks like a grave. Oh, there it is. Oh. Well, welcome, my dude. So I don't think the Skelly Boys are my main priority. Yeah, see, we missed quite a few. There's a lot of open spaces. Boink. But like I said, this is a beautiful game, nice soundtrack, nice and relaxing. The story, I have some ideas of maybe what happened, but I'm not sure, not 100% sure. So, getting closer and closer to the red mist. Fog, smoke, whatever you want to call that. Ooh. Dust? Question mark? Oh boy. What are you trying to tell me? Oh, okay. dark, but I like secrets. Oh, I got that without the spirit. Oh, that's nice. That's real nice. Let's go save him. Red is bad, blue is good. This place. I'm the fox. No, I'm not. It will disappear. Come on. There we go. Don't know what the red is though. Save point. Oh wow. No idea what the red is. Is there a map or something? Well, this is huge. Let's get one of these along. Always need these. Where to next? Is there nothing up here? Can't go through there. What's up? Where are you leading me? So I reckon there's nothing along this ridge. So let's go back. Can't enter there. Okay. Any way through is down, I believe. Can't do this just yet. Activate you. Get a flower. Activate the other one. Swim, swim, swim. See, I don't know what this means. Ascending? That will be quite dark and deep, but okay. So that I can be the spirit. Okay, that's confusing. Can't walk through stuff. Okay, it's a timer, not a distance thing. Okay. So, be quick. Over there. Yes. Oh, it's a good thing I was on that thing, huh? Okay, but for instance, okay, I can only do it when I'm all blued up. Is there a reason for this? Because I'm still trapped, correct? Where do you want me to go? I did not see that, I don't know. Well, it's early in the morning, so let it be. We'll blame tiredness. Okay, so where to next? This is very ominous. There. Okay, I know where, but that's all the way in the beginning. Let's get the flower salon. Here you go, all yours. What's further up than this? Nothing. But we're gonna do this the exact same. Just at the top of the ridge. Now that we have that power to walk through the vines. Well, not us, the spirit. Let's get this. Okay, not the one that I was barking for, but it'll do. Where was that now? That was over. Here. Okay, keep our eyes open. brilliant. And the vines disappear. So I reckon if we did that first, it would have not been necessary to where the Scalaboy was to do that. We could just walk through the vines. So there's a little tip for you. Interesting. Okay. Like I said, this is a whole different story. Not super sure what the story is. Can I do something here? I can't. Nothing in there. Oh, come on, I can fit through there. Okay, developers, long way it is. Okay, for all of you who watched my previous episode on this, parkour is not my strong suit. Oh, okay, so that's a timer. Wait for it. Oh, that's clever. That's really clever. I think we need blue flowers again. Give me that flower. Okay, now save progress, do flower again. If you like the puzzle type of stuff, there's another game that we can also play. Never finished it, started it, got quite far, but never quite finished it. It's called Supraland. It's a kid's fantasy in a literal sandbox, and you need to solve puzzles and do all of those little things, which is not bad. So we can take a look at that as well. Okay, so you want to go straight ahead. Nothing else here. Coming, little spirit. Okay, So what's this now supposed to be? Oh, that was pure luck. See, that tells me volcano. And the people died and their spirits left on. Sure, let's go with that. Why are you sneezing? Okay, blue flowers to our left. Timer, quick. No, wrong one. Where was the right one? Isn't there another one that we have to do first then? No destroying that, no destroying that. Okay, well, let's keep on turning that thing then. I think we've tried all three combinations. Okay, so it was the volcano looking thing and the dead people. So this is volcano, dead people, wonderful. And this was Run. Okay. Oh, that was it. Still a beautiful game. This is really beautiful. What's up? What's she looking for, spirit? Deactivate that first. How are we gonna do that? There we go. Blue flowers. I don't think I don't think that was quite the plan. Because there's the door. No, we can't do that. Get back up here. Open the door like we should. Okay, so well, there's another tip for you if you want to get past that. But I reckon if you don't care, or maybe doing a speed run or anything like that, by all means, head up there. We need to find blue flowers. I think there was some over here. Yeah. Just no bulbs. No. Oh, there's plenty. Okay, let's go do it the right way. So I don't know if that was intended. I really don't hope so. But oh well. Same exact spot. We need to destroy these. One of the people, the fox spirit. So the people who lived here prayed to the fox spirit. Give me a bulb, man. Thank you. So this one was dead people. And the fox bird was jumping in joy. Nice. Let's see if we can activate these. Have a look at them now. Let's quickly just activate all of them. Thank you. Ooh, ominous music. So these people the fox spirit is a good guy. So we're doing good work, I believe. Let's get a bulb. Thank you. So this was the civilization. Oh. No going back. Luckily we got that flower. Need to destroy this red. Okay, so if I step off. Okay, let's do this. Hope this isn't far. Yes. What was that? Okay. Okay, there's blue flowers at the back. Give me a bulb. Oh boy. So that's not necessary. What the hell? I hope the developers didn't copyright. Okay, so we need a flower for there. That's all flowers. Maybe let's try to do all the can't jump. Yes, you can. Damn it. Jump, boy. Jump, fox. Oh, that was close. That was close. See, there's flowers at the bottom. So let's finish the top part and then move back to the bottom. Do the bottom now, I guess. Do the bottom now. flowers. I don't see any flowers here, were there? Oh, damn. Okay. Maybe it takes a moment. Because there's only, also only one here, and I know we used that one. So maybe it takes a moment. You silly bloody spirit. Out of the way. Yes, I'm blaming the spirit. Ooh, there's a flower, okay. Look before you jump, huh? Should be all three. So I don't know what the red stuff is. I thought it was a volcano. I do not have all three. So I thought it was a volcano, but apparently not. Maybe a spore or some kind. Fungus or something in that lines. Okay, they come back quite quickly. Okay, I think this is going to be another long episode, but I hope you enjoy it. Put it on, listen, beautiful music. Oh, there's another one. I reckon that's that one. Listen to me babble on. But do consider getting this game just as a nice relaxing, can I get up here? Yeah, as a nice relaxing, I wouldn't say time waster, but a time waster. It's not too difficult. Yes, you can challenge yourself by trying to get all the Skellybobs. How do we get up there? So we need to... try to get up there. I thought that was the way. But apparently not. So all you really need to do is follow the vines. Get up there. get up there. Let me just quickly check something. How does he... That was sneaky. Couldn't see the left click icon. That was very sneaky, boys. And full damage. And that should be all four. Let's get a good seat. What's gonna happen? I've got a feeling we should have taken a flower somewhere. But that's chapter 5 already. Okay, so let's wait here then for the next episode. So, I hope you guys enjoyed that. If you did, please leave a like and consider subscribing. If you have any tips, tricks, or suggestions, please, as always, leave them in the comments. And if you want to be an ass, that you can be as well. I will reply, I promise. So, I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you have a wonderful day, / evening, / morning. I hope you have a wonderful life. So, that's all for now. Have a good one.